here. That is well outside the landing zone. You there, explorer?
Hello? You're alive?
Yes. Please move your head if you've retained cognitive faculties. Good, good. Your body appears damaged. Can you walk? Well now, looking around and walking, aren't you the lucky one? That was rhetorical. You are the lucky one. Your squad mates did not survive. You'd best arm yourself. Search for a weapon. Now prepare to defend yourself. Beware the cannibal I've marked. You'll want to dispatch it quickly. Now let's tend to your injuries, child. There's a medkit nearby. Outlanders rarely range about on their own. Search and clear the lodge. Over time, your physical exertions may lead to exhaustion. Search for food to keep your stamina up. Now, to business. I need more data. I need you to find it. I have marked a location on your map. Investigate this site. I'm reading a storm funnel, Valora. You need to get inside before your soft, organic body freezes to death. I found shelter and marked it on your map. You should head there now. Omniscience really is quite useful. Storm is passing. You must always keep warm. Go locate a hearth. Storms extinguish all fires. You must take the time to relight one. I can use the scraps you've just collected to upgrade your weapon. Enabling Keeper crafting module. You're welcome. You can find more of these strategic resource caches marked on your map. If you are low on scrap, food, or ammunition, seek them out. Keeper crafting initiated. Crafting takes time. The more complex the item, the longer it takes.
These crystalline fragments grow from the Scourge infection. They're a great source of data on the plague. You must defend your keeper while it works. Your shield ability will be most useful here. Hostile organics approaching your location. Now would be a good time to use your shield. Your keeper requires protection to do its work. Very good. This area's produced enough data. Time to bring it home. The evac site is now marked on your map. On a typical expedition, gathering data is your primary objective. Seek it. Protect it. Take it if you must. I reward those who bring the most data back to me. The shuttle has landed. Head there now. You a new team and out on a proper expedition. Tarek and Holden are very gifted. Let's see how well suited they are for these expeditions.
you've landed, be sure to stick together. You're far too fragile to be doing this alone, especially if you should run into another team of explorers. You don't want to go anywhere without arming yourself first. Search for a weapon. I'm reading hostile Outlanders in the ruins ahead. If you neutralize them, you can take their things. I would advise you to keep an eye out for supplies. You would be shocked at the things your keeper can make out of a little scrap. Fantastic. They're all dead. Now, head to the location I've noted on your map. You'll be able to harvest data for me there. Predictably, this building appears to be brimming with infected organics. You'll have to eliminate them to reach the data. Neutralize Scourge. Find Shard. Humans require so much repetition, don't they? Protect your keeper while it harvests. It can't protect itself, poor thing.
I'm not good enough for that yet. Thank you.
Data received. Good work, explorers. When the time is right, I'll send a dropship for your extraction. Until then, happy data collecting. Also, please attempt to avoid death. That will limit the amount of data you can send me. Your keeper now has enough scrap to upgrade your shield. Reducing incoming damage to your soft human body would be wise. While you have a moment here, open up your map. This is your map. I've included markers for all your current mission objectives. It can also be a useful aid to squad communication. I imagine you're familiar with the concept of map, so I'll leave it there. You're at the eye of an encroaching storm. Stay inside the safe zone noted on your map. The climate here really is lethal to your fragile biology. The dropship for your extraction, and I can only wait for so long. Don't dawdle on your way back. The evac site is now marked on your map.
surrounding your area is closing in. Doctor's on your map.
I don't want to play defense, but beware. Another team of explorers is nearby. Keep an eye on your radar. Red dots represent hostile explorers. Loud weapons will reveal an opponent's location as well. Use bows or melee weapons to avoid detection. Dropship. There are quick release hatches on the corners. Your keeper can also open a large cargo bay.
fantastic work, Explorer. This experience was vital to your future survival. I've rewarded you with some nice salvage and have a surprise waiting for you back on the station. It's the research facility.
Oh, I ruined it.
If you deconstruct that salvage, you'll find the resource is useful for future research.
You've all landed safely. That is the last safe thing you will do today. Data on the Scourge. Visit the sites I've noted on your map and collect any information you find. Did I mention that other teams of explorers will also be hunting down data points? The group returning with the most data will receive a special treat. Now get out there fast. The climate remains unstable.
Yo, Keeper, come get me, dude.
Outlander down. You are too good to die like this. You hear me? Keeper's working away. Reloading.
I am now releasing new crafting options to your keeper.
Pick up the pace! All right, wrapped and set. New gear, bacano. Going this way.
So this is what they mean by critical condition.
The storm is closing in on you. Stay in the eye.
Hurry up. Back on your feet. Grab. Who else is feeling the need for a speed, eh?
The team has been
stomach's growling.
Putting together some new gear.
I'm gonna fashion myself up a new weapon.
Initiating keeper.
Warming up.
Give me a sec, I'm crafting gear.
All right, crafting set.
A team has been eliminated.
Gotta make some gear.
Coordinates for new high-value objectives marked.
Over here.
Gear's crafted. Finally gets...
Crafted complete. I'm ready to roll.
Keep an eye out. I've detached an orbital supply capsule, sending it down your way.
Devastator crafted.
Let's get you into sprint condition.
You're gonna want to follow.
Outlander down.
Team has been eliminated.
I should find a place to warm up, eh?
A team has been eliminated.
A team has been eliminated. Very high value objectives added to your map. Very.
I have to warm up. Now.
Hungry. Low energy, too.
Freeze to death.
High value objective activated.
Steve.
is what they mean by critical condition.
All right, heal up, gang. Got my keeper on.
Going this way.
Pick up the pace.
High value objective completed.
You now have more crafting options available.
Team eliminated at high value objective.
Your keeper was attacked and has disengaged.
Okay, keeper's engaged.
Process completed.
Its end, but there is still time for you to win if you can deliver the most data points.
The evac site is now marked on your map.
They're down.
Crafting some gear.
Reloading weapon.
Gear's ready.
Reload.
team has reached the shuttle. High-value target eliminated.
Time's running out. I sound like fire.